Hey, how's it going? I hope all you had a great week and most importantly a great Valentine's Day. I'm making this update just to get some things off my mind, so yeah. Well, first of all of you guys, you're wonderful, especially if you come back and watch the videos that I post every week or every time I do it. But for you who don't come back and watch all of them, but just come back and watch a few, you're pretty amazing too. So yeah, anyways. Okay, so I think of myself as a pretty nice person, and I don't hold grudges, and I'm a friend to anyone that needs someone to talk to or whatever. So, you see, at school, some people want me to dye their hair, but, and I'm all up for it, okay? I'll dye their hair if they really want me to. And, so, yeah, but one of my friends found out that, one of my other friends are getting their hair done too, and the friend that hair that I'm dying sometime soon, I've been friends with her way longer than I have with this new friend, and yeah, I plan on doing both of their hair, but I'm kind of stressed out because they both hate each other, so yeah, I'm not gonna say any names, but now it's caused a fight just between all of us. Because it's hard to like one person and then have another person talk bad about them when you're not with them, so if you understand, I guess. And so they're basically fighting over who gets their hair done first, which is really childish and so not 10th grade drama, if I say so myself. So yeah, I don't even want to deal with it anymore, but yeah. Alright. So now that that's off my mind, I'm just going to say that I'm sorry if I seem upset, because I'm not. Actually, it doesn't really upset me, but like it just stressed me out, you know? And yeah, I just need to talk about it. So how would you feel if you're in my situation? Would you do both of their hair, just one of them, or just not do any of them, or anything? What would you do if you were in my place? So yeah, leave a comment below saying what you would do, or, you know, give me some advice. I love you guys. And don't let the drama get to you, because it's so not worth it. And yeah, you'll have a lot more fun if you're not living in drama, if you just, you know, be good with everyone. So yeah. Love you guys.